The Hasanlu lovers have a pair of human remains found at the Tep Hasanlu archaeological site in Iran. They died together around 800 BC, and for over 2,800 years, they've been holding each other in what appears to be a kiss. Under the Iranian regime, kissing in public is punishable by flogging. In modern-day Iran, the Hasanlu lovers would be sentenced to up to 99 lashes for their kiss. Stop Iranian repression, freedom for Iran.